Hi everyone, I'm Olga and this is Fish English Games. So, new legendary fish, Mekong River. So, start event. So, I'm preparing with losing trophies. So, when I lose in some duels, I win. I won. So, trying to win another. So no one box taken yet. So proceed to went together. So you guys ask about video about rods. So you already can watch it in my channel. So don't hesitate to watch. For me it's important this views. Also your likes. So please, if you watch this video and not yet subscribe my channel, please subscribe. For me it's important. Yeah, interesting. For example. Yeah, interesting. It's third level lure of legendary fish and no 11 stars. Something jolly for me. Okay, first claim. On first box. No, you're new on third box. Okay. Yeah, interesting that. Normal lure, normal rod, and nothing. Yeah. So, first one. No, 12 stars, nice. And second. Good. Yes, I need firstly done 4 wins in streak. Legendary fish. So it costs normal points. And then we'll decide what to do the next. Okay, claim. Yes, I need more than 10. And no. It's really stupid. Yes, so strange. Yeah, really interesting. Yeah. I don't know why, but it's very rare to catch 11 star fish legendary with third level lure. And I don't remember 6 or 7 rod for legendary fish. So developers, it's really strange situation because it's not normal. So maybe some coefficient in your algorithm, some strange. So please change because it's uncomfortable to play. For example, this one. It's maybe 10 stars or 9. 10, okay. Twelve, okay. What about this fish? Yeah, bigger. Thanks. Seconds. Claim, thank you. So three queens done. Also all need for new fish. To really how rich this, it's very big question. Pekun, upgrade, Mekon, spotted, Okay, for example, John Jeremy. Okay. It's possible. Yeah, 6 level rod. Nice. Record fish. Cool. Yeah, so first task for all events on new fish, you need to collect new lures. So for legendary fish is the hardest task because it's very rare when you have a GN fortune pack where you can take this lure. So one way it's only to take rewards in boxes. Also, of course, you can buy, but buy, it's not interesting, maybe. Someone. So. Okay. The last one, it's not possible. Go to goldfish. No goldfish. But I can win with this fish. Okay. I don't know if this guy have already has this new fish. Of course I can. For example, catching. Yeah. So you see that, you saw that I used only sonar, but without power zaps, and also took 12 starfish. So I think it's cool. Thank you. Claim. Yeah, okay, goldfish. Okay, so bronze reward. For 10 power zaps is always awesome. Open. Okay. Not about skill tree. This done. What about new fish? Too much, but can upgrade this one. Okay. Yeah. So goldfish. Yeah. Okay, some change strategy. Tactic, yeah. For example, this one. Yeah, what about progress? Recon. Okay, and goldfish. Yeah, nothing done. Yes, yeah, One. Two. Yes, so what about icon? Okay, so all done. So nothing more. All the challenges can help. Yeah. Yeah, of course, not very interesting. Not how they can. Okay, what about? But it's really too much. No. So which goldfish? So guys, really, my intuition was right that this event is really strange, because really very hard to proceed to third box. So only challenges maybe. And because of that, it's not very interesting. Also, maybe try Grand Tournament. Maybe there can be. But as I saw that Grand Tournament maybe is for new fish. Bloody nice. I like these moments. Yeah, so it's Kuane. Interesting. So, okay. Nice. Real stupid. I don't want to really play. Yeah. So that's the end. I'm Olga, Fishing Clash Games. See you next videos. Bye bye.